Make MyChart feel like your chart. Customize MyChart to create a more personalized experience. One way you can really make MyChart your own is through the MyChart homepage. It is pre-populated with the top activities in MyChart, but you can update these to be what you access most. Let's say that you were recently discharged and find yourself frequently going to the menu to access your post-discharge educational content. To add education as a shortcut, select the settings icon next to the welcome message here. Select the shortcut you want to replace. I'll choose billing and search for the education activity. Ah, here it is. Select and save the change. Back on your homepage, the shortcuts are updated with your preferences. Remember, any activity is always available from your menu. Now that your MyChart homepage is customized, another easy way to make MyChart more you is to add your photo. From the MyChart home screen, select the menu and search for Personalize. And then add or edit your photo. The photo you select should clearly show your face and not include any other people or objects. So save that photo of your cat or your favorite cartoon character for social media. You can also change how your name appears in MyChart and update your color scheme. If you have MyChart access to family members or others you care for, you can also add their photos, update their nicknames, and change their color schemes from this same screen. And you can log into MyChart using your fingerprint, a passcode, or facial recognition. Use one of these for faster, more secure access based on your phone's capabilities. Select your profile icon in the upper right and select Account Settings. Here, you can set up a passcode or allow fingerprint or facial recognition depending on your device. While we're in Account Settings, let me point out that you can customize when and how you receive notifications related to your healthcare. Visit Communication Preferences to add or update notifications. To learn more, check out our other video all about communication preferences. Another preference many of us are opting for these days is paperless billing. This setting lives on the billing activity. From your menu, search for billing. This banner will appear. Follow the prompts to receive statements at the email address displayed on the confirmation page. Notifications for a bill will also be sent via your communication preference. Paperless billing helps you receive your medical bills faster and helps the environment. Now you know how to make MyChart your chart. Thanks for watching. If you want to learn more about MyChart, check out our other videos.